In this edition of Azure Tips and Tricks, you'll see how you can quickly change the themes inside of the Azure portal. Everyone has their preference when it comes to theming, but did you know that in the Azure portal, you could go into settings and change the color scheme to one that might suit you better? All we have to do is click on this gear, and if we look down at the bottom, you can see that we have four predefined themes that we could choose from. Now me, I'm kind of partial to this one, so I'm going to leave it at this. Another thing that we could do is we could pick a high contrast theme. So right now I have mine set to none, but I could change it to a high contrast white or a high contrast dark theme. Now note, if you select white or dark, this is going to override the four themes that are chosen here at the top. I'm going to set mine back to none. Another thing that we could do is we can allow our themes to be changed just by double-clicking on the dashboard. So here, notice I have this allow double-click on dashboard to change theme option set. So when I come back here to my dashboard and I double-click on it, notice how every time I click, my theme changes. And that's how easy it is for you to change your theme inside of the Azure portal.